Oh, and we got an infinite. I don't like those maps, but I've tried to arrange this deathmatch here with Jindex for, it feels like half an hour. So we're just going to have to take this, I guess. Oh! And you're on demotion. Oh, dear. Round one. Everything went wrong. Ducks into Wild Sunning too. I don't respect no wave dashes around here. Plunk. K.O. Take it up the anus. How dare you, Sonic Nerd? Break. No! Complicated wire. What a duck. Move is so good. Demon Paul. You're a fucking joke. Nah, that wasn't for you, Jindex. That was for someone else. Yeah, nice tough match. It's already over. Nah. I am also feeling fucking good, man. Nice back one. Oof. Nice execution. Oh, I'm doing well this round. Almost, almost. Round two. Get out of jail for free. Well, I mean, I have a similar attack. No. Oh, come on. Well done. God, I'm getting cucked. Love that move. Muda, 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 muda. Yo mama. Age. Round four. Pressure. comeback.
Final round. Fight.
The evasion. God, I'm getting so tired of that move today. This is the second Armor King deathmatch. Nice timing.
Perfect.
Well played.
You lose.
Forward, forward, neutral two. Forward, forward, neutral two.
Get ready for the next battle.
You watched the CEO Grand Final? Yeah, I watched it. Recorded a commentary on it today as well. It was really cool. Questos, thank you so much for 8 months and all the amazing support. Thank you so much. Yeah, that low is almost busted now. It's so good. So many ducks. Delay.
Round two. Fight.
Let's get up fours.
KO. Round three. Fight.
God, I really dislike that attack. Reach.
Round four. Fight.
Hey, thanks, Muscle. Yeah, pretty on point with 4-4 today. Playing against Armor King is so tilting. No, he's super honest, it's fine. But after a while, eating those 4-4 neutral 2, Shining Wizard, Giant Swing, after a while, it's ugh, you know, painful. Nice back one.
KO. Round two. Fight.
I thought it was gonna stay on the ground again. Really? He's back once today.
Final round. Fight.
Nice stuff. Dead boy, I think. He gets Oki though. What was that? Oh, let me do a handspring that beats highs. Does this game, like, ever stop fucking clowning you? I don't think it ever does.
Round one. Fight.
It never stops. I mean, I've been playing it for, like, soon 30 years, but it still goes like, oh, he did that. What was that? What the fuck is that? It's like that never fucking ends. Shoot! God, how many dark uppers have I eaten today? Feels good. What's it? What is it with these armor kings, man? Give me a Xiao or a Ling who doesn't know what a guard is. Oh, sorry. No, don't do that, actually. Tekken 8 believers. He's gonna be in Tekken 8. Cut, shut up! What a backdash! Stop playing so well! Fucking die! Thank you! No, he's dead. You do realize Kazumi is dead in Tekken 7, right? She's only featured in flashbacks. A million characters have died and come back. What, you think we're gonna remove one of the most popular characters in the game? Arguably the most iconic Tekken character of all time. You think we're gonna remove him? So, Heihachi is a huge draw for this game. He brings in a lot of people. He's one of the most charismatic characters. Let's remove him.
Yeah, good idea. Yeah.
Let's remove Paul as well. Oh. No. Stunner! Stunner! My god, is it 100% so far? Wow, my gin is on point today. Can't break throws, though. Pressed 1 plus 2. Jesus, that attack. Nice stunner.
Round 4. Fight.
Kazuya wasn't in Tekken 3, the game was fine. Why do you even bring up Tekken 3? A game where they weren't complete shills, and they were super creative. Took huge risks. Remember Tekken 4? Right? They don't take risks anymore, dude. I don't know what game series you're playing, but they don't take risks anymore. Yeah, let's look back to 1997 with Tekken 3, 25 years ago. That's not how things work anymore, dude. Look at me trying to sidestep him. Keep doing that, please, Jindex. Keep sidestep right. Tekken Force. Yeah, Tekken Force is the best atmosphere in any Tekken game. It's more realistic, gritty, rather than anime, colorful, cartoonish. God! High crush, high crush, high crush, high crush, high crush! Sorry. Ja, men tjena, Zesty. Ja, men det är bra för fan. Hur mår du? God, well played. Fint att det är bra. That's a different phone. Sidestep. Oh, wow. This shit. What is wrong with Armor King players today? Jindex and Salfo, do you guys play each other a lot? Very similar styles. I'm sure you do. Face with something. Very similar styles. Super defensive, very strong guard, rely a lot on back one, timing. Very similar. One set with Salfo, okay. Round one. Fight. Nice timing. Uppercut. Thank you so much. Uppercut. Uppercut. Thanks for 3 months. Thank you. Jesus. Nice stuff. Punishmente. Do it again. No break. Oh no, I'm done. I'm dead. How good is that move on a scale? How good is that move? If you want to talk about a dead hard in Tekken, it's like there you have it. I mean, can you even punish that? It's like minus 10 with pushback or 12. Dead heart is not AOP. Oh, there are plenty of dead hearts in Tekken. Get away for free. Minus 13. But with big pushback, right? It's a dumb attack. It's super dumb. Yeah, Armor King's 4-4 neutral 2 went from a very average low to, like, I don't know, one of the best? Tracking, evasion, counter it, launch, and only minus 14. And reach. It's got great reach. And how many plus frames on normal hit? It's pretty absurd. Pressure. And there's the cartwheel. Round two. Fight. GG. Jesus, the aggression. Am I dead? Jesus helping his dad again. Thank you so much, dude. Yeah, I don't know how many times you've done that. Thank you so much, Jesus. As always, you know, I can't thank you enough. Very wholesome, very big heart, very big peepee. Thank you. Some max damage, half-life. I just dropped that. Nice. Yeah, this is ranked. Thanks again, Jesus. Thanks, guys. That's tough. Jindex is super good. Crazy defense. I am the beta man. That's right, motherfucker. My while standing four wouldn't reach. YOLO hop kick. Yeah, you can launch it, Addy, with while stunning too. I'm just eating them all the time, though. My jab. Okay, my jab is 2 frames faster, but okay, round start in online Tekken. I'll have to take it up the ass. Thank you. Or does his back one have like built-in high crush or something? Wouldn't surprise me. Rips. Come on, you play with Selfo. Selfo did the exact same thing, didn't he?
Round four. Fight.
Damage? That must be a bug, right? Oh my god, stop spamming! Stop fucking spamming, Jindex! I broke that shit. Great. After this set, I don't want to see Armor King again for like 2 weeks. I'm so fucking tired of Shining Wizard and Giant Swing. And I love that character, but I'm so fucking tired of those throws now. Online ranked people react to it quite often. Fort neutral too. But it's unreactable. It might anticipate it, but it's unreactable. That's unseeable, Jindex. Yeah, they anticipate it. A lot of people mistake good anticipation and reads for reactions, you know, it's not the same thing. Get out of jail for free, motherfucker! Nice. KO. Round two. Perfect Godfist, what's up, motherfucker? Hope you're doing well. Can't do a throw, okay. And I'm done. Well done. Round three. Fight. This dude actually breaks a complicated wire. He's one in a thousand. Complicated wire, so one break. Like 99% of people you play against as Jin will break either 2 or 1 plus 2, but not 1. I should pick up Jhin. No, Jhin is super hard. Keep playing Crutch King. I'm just joking. No, Armor King is super hard as well. No punish?
Oof!
Nah, oh, now he blocks low. Fuck off. It. Let me do my half kick, my hop crunch. Oh, that back one is so fucking annoying. Oh, it's gonna hit. Am I mashing? Lord of the mash. Fight. Oh, that's a countered string. No, he blocked my sweep. Stana, Stana. Ouch. Oh my God, that Oki. Jesus Christ!
He should get a free low after a parry!
Yes, sounds like a great plan. Can we nerf Armor King? Jesus. Can we nerf that shit? Look at that damage Armor King has. Karma cancel, I'm just joking. It's just sarcasm.
Nandayo.
No, no, no! What a rage art spamming bitch! Oh my God. Tarkov in the fucking face.
Oops.
No, can you stop spamming those lows, please? Raku!
Final round. Fight.
Oh. I mean, if you're consistent with that combo, that move is just... Arma King's Rage Drive. Yeah, it's garbage. It's an alright rage drive, I don't care what anyone says. Okay. This movement, bro. Nice movement. Well done. I mean, look at the movement. And it kills. Wow. Okay. I thought I was gonna live. Oh god, we mashing. Why am I ducking? Fiesta. He challenges. He fucking challenge. Oh no, fuck. Oh my god, what a hopkick. That's a 900 IQ hopkick.
Final round. Fight.
He breaks with a one. Just stop, Jindex. Stop being so fucking annoying. Oh, nice defense. What are these breaks?
TMM time.
Jesus Christ, the defense.
Mask.
Fanner55, thank you so much for 7 months of support. It is greatly appreciated. Thank you. Like that, you're supposed to get hit. Dear Lord. Back to school, back to school, back to school. Now he won't do a low. I'm trying to be on the lookout for 4th neutral too, but now he's only doing mid suddenly. Nice tackle. That. I gotta stop doing that. He always does that. I just can't get in my head. He actually finishes that string. Bad punish. Okay, let's get this promotion now. Let's go. Let's go, Saku. Skill sweep. Played Bojindex. Holy shit, that defense. Disgusting. And stop using back one so well. Well played, Jindex. I can't see a good game in the chat, Jindex. Hey, yeah, good games. Well played.